வந்து ஐக்கிடோன்னு சொல்கிறோம். ஆனால் லைக் ஐ செட், ஃபர்ஸ்ட் டே சில பேர் இருந்திருப்பீங்க. ஸோ யூ மைட் ஹேவ் சீன் அ டெமான்ஸ்ட்ரேஷன் வேர் ஐக்கிடோ வந்து ஒரு ஃபிலாசபியாக நம்ம ட்ரீட் பண்ணோம், மற்றவங்களை அடிக்க தேவையில்லைன்னு. பட் ஃபார் யோர் இன்ஃபர்மேஷன், ஐக்கிடோ வந்து ஜாப்பனீஸ் போலீஸ் கூட யூஸ் பண்ணுறாங்க. ஜாப்பனீஸ் போலீஸ் யூஸ் பண்ணுற ஆர்ட் வந்து ஐக்கிடோ. ஸோ இது திஸ் இஸ் வெரி குட் ஃபார் செல்ஃப் டிஃபென்ஸ் ஃபார் லேடிஸ் எஸ்பெஷலி. எதுக்குன்னா, ஈவன் அ ஸ்மால் பர்சன், வீக் பர்சன் கூட வந்து ஐக்கிடோ டெக்னிக் ஆக்யூரேட்டாக யூஸ் பண்ணலாம். So, this is my son. His name is Avad.
Hi.
So, Avad is actually a student of karate. Avad, he does karate. And this is
Madhuri. Hello, everyone. I am Mali Vanakam and Pongal Valtukal. போன ரெண்டு வருஷமாக நான் குங்ஃபு ப்ராக்டிஸ் பண்ணிட்டுருக்கேன். குங்ஃபுல வந்து மஞ்சூரியன் ஸ்டைல் ஆஃப் குங்ஃபு, வேர் வி யூஸ் கைண்ட் ஆஃப் அனிமல் ஸ்டைல்ஸ் லைக் மங்கி ஸ்டைல், டைகர் ஸ்டைல், ஸ்னேக் ஸ்டைல், ஈகிள் ஸ்டைல், ஆஸ் யூ சீ இன் த மூவிஸ் ஆஃப் ஜாக்கி சான் அண்ட் ஜெட்லி. அண்ட் ஐ ஃபீல் எனக்கு எப்போவுமே தயிச்சில் இன்ட்ரெஸ்ட் இருக்கும். அண்ட் ஆஸ் சார் சட் திஸ் ஐகேடோ, இட் கோஸ் மோர் க்ளோசர் டு வாட் ஐ வாண்டட் இன் மை லைஃப். ஸோ குங்ஃபுவோடு சேர்ந்து ஐகேடோ பண்ணும்போது வந்து இட் கேன் பி மிராக்குலஸ். அண்ட் இதுக்கு வந்து ரொம்ப ஃபிசிக்கல் ஸ்ட்ரென்த் இருக்கணும்னு அவசியம் இல்லை. இட் இஸ் ஜஸ்ட் அ ஸ்மால் டெக்னிக். வென் யூ டூ இட் ப்ரிசைஸ்லி இன் அப்ரோப்ரியேட் வே, இட் கேன் டூ தி வண்டர்ஃபுல் திங்ஸ். எல்டர்லி பீப்புள், வயசானவங்களுக்கு, குழந்தைங்களுக்கு, பெண்களுக்கு இது வந்து ரொம்ப யூஸ்ஃபுல்லாக இருக்கும். ஸோ ஐ ஹேண்ட் இட் ஓவர் டு சார்.
யா, ஸோ ஃபர்ஸ்ட் ஐ வில் ஷோ ஐகிடோ. ஃபைட் பண்ணாமல் நம்ம எப்படி பண்ணோம், தென் செல்ஃப் டிஃபென்ஸ்னா வி ஹாவ் டு ஹிட் சம்டைம்ஸ், வி ஹாவ் டு பி ஹார்ட். ஸோ ஐ வில் ஷோ யூ த சாஃப்ட், I will also show you the hard. Soft style la namba adikka matom, no kicking, no punching. So that is soft style, which I will show on Avad. Then hard style, I will show something on Madhuri, and Madhuri will show some techniques on me. So she's from kung fu style, Avad is from karate, and I'm from aikido. But self defense na, you need to have everything. So today we will show you something that is very practical. Okay, so first I will show the soft style on Avad, then I will show the hard style, the self-defense style on Madhuri, and she will also do some of the techniques on me. First thing neenga paakanum, no punching, no kicking. Adhu illama nama movement liye eppadi self-defense pannalam. Just see that please, okay? So this is called Shihonage. Yeah, we'll show it in slow motion. It's here. Controlling the wrist. Okay. So, I will just show the hard technique. She has been trained on it. So, in 2 days, we did some little bit training, very short training. But she will show her best.
So I'm grabbing her hand.
So she can kick here, my face, yes?
Very simple.
So, if there is no Aikido, there is no karate, no kung fu, only doing partner practice, we showed something yesterday. So this is Aikido, this is the exercise, but Aikido has defense in it, hard, it can be hard.
Here, like this, I can hit here, I can hit here, I can pull the head, do you see that?
So you see, Aikido is powerful, more powerful than just a straight kick and punch. So she will try to show that to me, the defense aspect. Cannot pull push. This requires strength, but this requires no strength. Yes. So this is one technique that she showed. So what I will show on Avad now, the hard style little bit, then she will show it on Avad.
This is
This is Aikido. Only Aikido practice, no fighting. But now this is self-defense.
Possible.
You see, it is possible to hit. Now look, another option. I don't want to hit, I just want to push and run away. He's coming for my back to grab something.
Can I go?
So that's it. Let me show that on the other thing. Do Shihunage Shivya. Yeah. Yeah. You can do the strike as well. Yeah. Go and complete the move. Step in, turn the other side, yeah, put in that, yeah. Do it again, just do it again, just do the second one, right? Yeah, step in and turn. See, this is, she's only turning, she's not moving his body, she's moving. So no strength is required. Yeah, step in, turn. Okay, you can pick him here now, punch him here. Yes. So do that. Yes, she can do that also, which is very real. I'll just show you how that works. Thank you, Agar. He's doing all the hard work falling. So you see, it's like this here. I come here, I go here, I'm pushing his upper body here, and that time I take this and I can make him fall. Can you do that on me, Awad? Can you do the technique on me? Okay, you punch me here. Alright, now pulling my upper body, pick my leg. Yeah, okay, she was telling we have to fall. So if all of you are watching, one thing you have to learn, okay? In Aikido, we are moving, so we don't have to move the person. So if Awad is very big, no problem. I am moving. I'm not fighting him. Come over.
I'm not fighting him.
I'm not fighting. I'm going against. Not across. And then, this is a small wrist, so he has to learn to fall, otherwise he will get hurt. Just to know what, learn to say. So this sitting is very important, and I will just show you. You want to show the following technique? You want to show? Yeah, just show. Like I taught you how to sit, and then get up. So falling is very important in Aikido, not just kicking, punching. Yeah, that's fine. So you have to learn to roll. Just show it again. Yes. So this falling helps to make you strong when you're training. So when you practice actively like this, you can do a lot of training.
I'll show you
some self-defense move for you to understand how without fighting you can fight, without crashing, without pulling, pushing.
So someone grabs your head, it's here. Or if someone grabs a hand here,
I go here,
come here,
and then I turn this, right? That's one. And second thing, Mm-hmm. Yeah. Thank you. What is here? Okay. Now, if she has grasp of hand, I can go here. Go here. I can go here. This is also going away. Okay. So, yes. You can do it. But all this is possible. This is an Aikido move. I'll tell you why. If somebody comes, you just go and do this. Okay? They can do this. But when somebody comes and you go like this, your whole body is safe, but you're able to attack. So that is why Aikido is useful for women. Even if the body is not big, we are not striking or directly opposing the force. Okay? So, do some striking practice like we did before.
So, this is mainly grabbing. Grabbing is very important. It is done.
Yes. Okay. Good.
So
you have some idea now. So please understand martial arts. He does karate, I do Aikido, and she does kung fu. We have shown you how when you move out of the line, you can do a lot of powerful things. So that is one way Aikido works for self-defense. We don't meet the person directly. We go out of the line and then we connect. Okay? So thank you for your time. We enjoyed presenting this small presentation about how Aikido can actually be used for self-defense. But if there are stronger people, bigger people, there are some really violent techniques in Aikido. I'll show you just something very small, how you can actually break someone's joint, and it can be so easy if the other person is also big. We're doing this, we're trying this, but sometimes you can just come here, catch a person here, really, at this joint, if you really work very hard, if he does not sit down and receive the joint, this joint will break. It is so easy. Even a lady can do it. A lady who is washing clothes, who is doing regular housework, a lady who is physically active at home, she has this much strength. The body can be big, but the joint is only this small. Do we understand this? Yes or no? Do you understand that? So Aikido works on the joints, not on the muscle and the strength of the person. So that is why she has been able to work. She has been able to do the work. I can really feel the pain when she's doing the technique. Very simple. But if I don't go down, this joint will break. So Aikido is very powerful. It will take some time. Any self-defense training, it will take some time. Don't think you will attend a 3-hour course or, you know, 2-hour training. You will train for one day and then you can do self-defense. It is not real. It can be any martial art. You need to train regularly and you need to practice. And sometimes you need to practice with people who will not go along with you. They will resist you. See, for example, now Madhuri was doing some techniques. I will make it difficult and let us see how she does it. Let us just create it in the moment. Yeah? Is that okay, Madhuri? Yeah. I will resist. You do technique on me. Is that fine? Well, just watch now. I'm adding resistance.
First was only this.
Yeah.
Just come here.
Okay. First was only this.
So when she does my hand, see, I'm going. But now I will not go. Then she will have to kick or punch or do something. Yes. Now my mind is here. Then she can do this. Or just... Yeah, she can do it. Do it on my joints. See, again, the Aikido principle, work on the joints. I have a big muscle, why is she kicking me?
Yeah,
kick me on the joint.
Yes, then you can go.
You can get it. That's how it works.
So Aikido is all about joint work, joint manipulation. I'm not able to show very strong techniques because people are not trained to receive it. But if someone is trained to receive it, you can do a lot of Aikido work. For example, I will show something on Awadh. He's tall as me. I'll show you how by just manipulating his neck, I can get him fully down. It's easy. Even a woman can do it. So you see, when I push Avad with the body, he can walk back, right? But now I want to control his body. So all I do to control his body, I control his head. So I control him here and then. Did you see that? That is real. If somebody wants to feel this, please come. I'll show it to you. So when I push him, he's going back. But when I control his head, when I control his neck, and then I control his spine, I can just drop him. So this is how real it is. A girl can do that. Control the neck, press the neck and just walk. So you don't have to know kicks, punches, lift muscles, you don't need to, but you need to be physically active. So that is why we are calling it as an Aikido-based self-defense program, and you can do it. So we have some classes, we will share it with the organizers, and you're most welcome to join us. It's a real art, that's why the Japanese police uses it. Otherwise, why will they be using it? So I thank Madhavi and I thank Hava.
It was really amazing, much more than my expectation. Since very long I was looking for Tai Chi because it's a wonderful art. I always felt it's like more like a dance. So there's no hardness in it, and women won't be losing their femininity. It becomes like more rhythmic, and it helps elderly people to have their joints in a healthy condition. So you can use it not only as a self-defense, but also a very simple, easy exercise to maintain your body rhythm and fitness and be free from diseases, because that's the first thing which happens, and then comes the other application. And me being a Kung Fu practitioner, I feel there shouldn't be resistance that I belong to this, I belong to that. A person who is practicing any kind of martial art, you would have heard many people these days are doing MMA, mixed martial arts. And it was also said by the, you know, martial arts legend Bruce Lee also, I mean, like, accept whatever comes to you. So if you guys are practicing karate or kung fu or boxing, kickboxing, taekwondo, any kind of martial arts, or the Indian martial arts like silambam, nunchak, or sword practices, kabaddi, kushti, anything. Other God is saying that when you do this aikido, it will really work like a miracle and magic. நம்ம பாடி அதிகமா ஹர்ட் பண்ணாம கீழே விழுறது கத்துக்கணும். நின்னுட்டு இருக்கிறது ஓடுறது வந்து பெரிய விஷயம் கிடையாது. ரொம்ப அழகா கிரேஸ்ஃபுல்லா கீழே விழுந்துட்டு திருப்பி சந்தோஷமா ஸ்மைலோட ஏஞ்சி நிக்கிறது தான் பெரிய விஷயம். And this you learn in the Aikido. And falling in, and இது வந்து thank you. Life ல கூட when you learn to fall, you learn very gracefully to get up. So I'm so thankful to the organizers that I got an opportunity to come here and I met this wonderful master, and I'm thankful to God. It's a God-given gift for me. So thank you so much to Master. Yes, thank you.
Thank you. Yeah, thanks to Dilip Babu and the WoW team. I know it's been a great effort. I thoroughly enjoyed and I learned so much about mental health. Thank you all. Thank you, organizers. Your effort has been very productive. Thank you so much.
Just again, Dr. Anbudhurai, want to appreciate you guys. So, because மூணு பேர் வந்திருக்கீங்க அண்ட் அர்ஷத் வந்து நமக்காக ஒரு செஷன் நீங்க பண்ணியிருக்காரு. ஸோ லைக் இந்த பெய்டு ஒரு செஷன்ல நடக்க வேண்டிய விஷயங்கள்லாம் உங்களுக்காக ஃப்ரீயாவே உங்க கண்ணு முன்னாடி நடந்துகிட்டு இருக்கு. ஸோ இதுக்கெல்லாம் வந்து நீங்க யாருக்கு தேங்க் பண்ணணும் அப்படின்னு நினைச்சீங்கன்னா அர்ஷத் அவங்களுக்கு தான் தேங்க் பண்ணணும். ஏன்னா அர்ஷத் வந்து இந்த எஃபர்ட் போட்டு போட்டிருக்கிறதுக்காக. ஸோ ஒரு கிளாப் பண்ணலாமா அர்ஷத் அவர்களுக்கு? ஓகே, தேங்க்யூ மிஸ்டர் அன்புதுரை டாக்டர் அவர்கள் வந்து பார்த்தீங்கன்னா அவங்களை வந்து அப்ரிஷியேட் பண்ற விதமா ஒரு ஒரு சின்ன
ஒரு சின்ன and the recommendation. And in pathum or chinna gift Arshad particular ah because he is perform pannirukku
sir clap pannalam
ellar. And this is for this is a nice flower. It will never ever fail. The kind of thing you shared so liberally, so generously, that's the greatest mental health that I know. இல்லையா, தாராளமாக இத்தனை முறையும் வந்தீங்க, அங்கே கூட நம்மளோட பார்வை டீல் பண்ணீங்க. இட் இஸ் வெரி வெரி கிரேட். ஸோ தேங்க்யூ ஸோ மச் ஆன் பிஹாப் ஆஃப் எவ்ரிபடி. பிளேபேக் ட்ரீட் பண்ணீங்க, அப்புறம் வாக் பண்ணியிருக்கீங்க.
தேங்க்யூ, தேங்க்யூ ஸோ மச். And I really thank my people who came and assisted me, Madhavi and my son. Without them it would not have been possible. Thank you all.
Thank you, thank you so much.